Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Mr. President. Just wanted to make sure that that's not too loud. Is there a way to shut that off? Nope. Okay. Promises to bring jobs back to America. Guess we'll move on to the next thing. Rump dead found in a factory he had no connections with. Okay. Oh god, what the fuck? Okay, if I could actually... If it actually worked, that would be nice. Ah, there we go. That works. Rump dodges communist attack. Oh. This game is so fucked up. It's just fucking dumb. Where the hell is he? Skin tanner or 6th degree burns. Rump found burned alive. Don't tell me he just walks into the fire. Are you kidding me? He's standing there and he just dies? Fuck. Fuck you. How the hell do I do this? Really? I wonder if I could just launch myself and happen to... The thing is, if I hit him wrong, it's just gonna knock him into the fire anyways. Why did I fall over? Apparently I can't do stairs. I don't have the time to... Oh no. Well, I almost hit him. This might actually be the strategy. Oh god, this is so annoying. Come on. Come on. Okay, so I can just jump down here and I'm just fine. What the fuck? I don't think I can get enough height to get up there from down here, though. Got him. Whew. Rump lives after burning down job stealing Chinese factory. Oh, jeez. Make America great again. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Rump dead fighting to free factory workers. Where the hell are they? How? Oh man, this is so freaking ridiculous. Suppose I can. Oh, can't break through the wall. I don't think the front flip is gonna work in this situation, is it? Nope. I need to land on the desk things. I got there just in time, or just a second too late. Damn it. Freaking ridiculous. Oh, this game is so annoying, but it's so fun. That might actually work. Do it. No. Can't see anything once I get back there. But I think that might be the strategy. Missing him though. This is so ridiculous. Oh, come on, I went right over his head. Don't you dare. Oh, thank God. Rump avoids shooting, still insists the Chinese love him. Oh, this is... Rump shot dead while overseeing production of his clothes. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's the idea with this one, though. I gotta jump out there in front of the bullet before it hits it. Shit. Come on. This. One of these times it's just bound to work out of pure luck. There we go. Rump survives attack on foreign soil. Jesus. This is just ridiculous. Now where is he? What the hell? No, no, no. Are you kidding? What? Rump dead. MSG kills again. What? Do I have to catch him in the air? Fuck. Fuck this, man. Shit. No. There we go. Sweet. Rump saved American jobs from evil. Rump saved American jobs from evil communists. Ah, that was it for that one. What? Have you accepted Rump into your life? Learn how one aging businessman can solve all of your problems. Oh, this is... Oh. Rump dead. Hashtag who will solve all of our problems. What the fuck? Oh. Got him. There we go. Rump near heaven experience. Oh god, what the fuck? Okay, next one. What? What? No! I bet that'll work. What? What is going on with that thing? Oh, come on. Why didn't that knock him over? Fine, I'll do it the right way. Oh, God. It's crumbling underneath me. Are you fucking kidding me? I swear, if I don't get there in time, I'm gonna be pissed. No! How in the hell? Oh no! Maybe I don't need to use this slow time thing. I don't. Good. Woo. Rump's godlike reflex dodges a bullet. Really? Rump, our savior, has ascended to gold heaven. I'm not gonna make it in time, am I? No! I can do this. I just gotta time it right. Like that. God has saved Rump once again. Are you kidding me? There we go. The holy power has protected Rump once again. I didn't see what it says if he dies on that one. Whoops. Oh well. What? 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 Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Can I just, like, bash a part of this off and hit him with it and knock him over? How? Get up, get up, get up. Did I get him? I fell off the edge of the level. Oh, well. I saved him, though. Oh, boy. Are you kidding me? Every single time I come back in here, there's more and more booze in here. Rump's plan for terrorists. Oh, geez, that doesn't look good. Oh, boy. Rump dead, the humanity. Whoops. Oh, shit, I can't knock him that way. It's gonna knock him into the spikes. That's what's gonna happen, isn't it? I'm gonna have to jump in front of the bullet on this one. What the fuck? Why do I sometimes just go flying for no reason? No! Oh, come on. There we go. Don't you dare stand up and step into that thing. Rump whiffs to torture us. Oh, God, what's going on? Oh, God. Ugh. Rump dead, beloved torture fan. Dude, why are you not doing your job? Dude, you're in the way. But I can't push you. I know what I gotta do, I bet. Or not. Come on. Oh, come on, I hit him in the foot. There we go. Rump prisons coming to a city near you. Oh my God. This is getting extremely obnoxious. Not that it wasn't before, it's getting way worse. What the? What the hell? Oh God. Apparently you can just run straight through walls. Must be that rock hard dick. Oh, come on. I said that because the guy's name is Dick Rock Hard Johnson, apparently. What the fuck? How am I supposed to do this? Please, 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 please. No! Shit. This is ridiculous. Like, obnoxiously difficult. I mean, I don't mind if a game is difficult, but this is just obnoxious. And a lot of it is based on just pure luck on where the physics decide to send you, so that's a bit bullshit. Come on. This is stupid. Shit, I hit him, but it was too late. Of course, I went way too far that time. Ridiculous. Oh my god. Can you tell I'm getting very frustrated right now? What the hell was that? What in the hell was that? That was not what I did. Physics never work the same way. Like, one... They never do the same thing twice. You never launch the same way twice when you try to dive. Like, what was that? Why did that happen? And why did that happen that time? One time I don't go anywhere, the next time I fly like 10,000 feet. Stupid. This is another one where I'm supposed to intercept the bullet. That's gonna be even more difficult than this. Got him, Jesus Christ. Rump lives to inflict more pain. Yeah, more pain of the levels I gotta go through to save his ass. can't make that jump. It's impossible. Okay, no, it's not. Rump, what is international law? What the fuck just happened with your legs? Are you kidding me? Rump dead in graceful fall. Yeah, that was real fucking graceful. How the hell do I prevent him from falling here? Oh, God. I don't prevent him from falling. I knock him off the stairs once he's falling, don't I? That didn't work. Yep, there we go. Calls torture devices an unstopped $50 billion. Untapped $50 billion industry. Okay. Oh god, now what is it? Rumple border. How the fuck? How in the hell? I see. This one I'm gonna have to use the time, the slow time on. Otherwise, there's no way I'll get there in time. I still might not make it in time. Inventor of Rumple Border dead. There's no fucking way to get there in time, is there? Not doing it like this. Yeah, I can't make it unless I use this, but then I still have, like, no time to get there. This is gonna be a tough one. Ah, I just have to hit that thing. Okay, that's a bit easier. That's a bit easier. I don't have to hit him. I just have to hit that wheel. And that will launch him into the air and keep him from getting hit with the bullet. But still, it's not easy. Woo! Barely. Bodyguard saves Rump. Holy shit, that was tough. Okay, I think I will be... Jesus. They are coming for my money. They are coming for my job. jeez. Oh, God. Wow. Is that booze spilled all over down there? Well, what the fuck? Apparently you can fly in here. Jesus Christ. Well, anyway, I think that's where I'm gonna end this episode. Doesn't look like there's gonna be too much left of that. And then there's also the wrestling mode, which is weird from what I saw of it. But anyway, that's it for this episode. It's fucking filled with money. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.